To install Hasio in Docker on Ubuntu server, you need find IP of your server. You can do that with this command. This is your IP address. On Windows, we can log in with Putty. Enter your IP, hit open, hit yes, and enter your login credentials. Enter this command and enter your password. Login as root, get upgrade with this command. Now paste this command. Now we paste command for installing Docker. Now we run command for installing Hasio in Docker. Now we go to our server IP and port 8123. And 20 minutes later, we choose our username and password, and Hasio is installed. Thanks for watching, hit like button and get subscribed.